Southwest District, Rushi taking the court at the UD Arena, and the Raiders on the board early and often. Mason DePore hits this one, and later on it's Dion Putoff getting it off the steal and takes it all the way in for the finger roll. More DePore. This time it's Jack. Offensive putback. This would tie it at 16 apiece, but Rushi pulling away. More from DePore. He hits the three. They were feeling it at the UD Arena. Then it's Mason driving and laying it in. Rushi up 27-18. And time winding down in the half. Mason DePore hits the jumper. Watch this. Puts him up 29-18 at the break. Raiders cruising the second half 64-33. Final game of the night at 9:30. The winner of this one to take on Rushi with Fort Loramie in cruise control. Dylan Braun starts off the game with a wing three. Then it's Tyler Siegel down low. Two defenders, doesn't matter. How about Carter Mesher on the fast break? Transition two for the Redskins. They're trying to get back to that regional. Then it's Tyler Siegel with a putback, cleaning up on aisle three. And how about Nick Brandewy? The steal for Fort Loramie. He goes coast to coast. Fort Loramie up 34-11 at this point. They're on their way to the victory tonight for a rematch with Rushi.